Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to the room 3. I forgot to hit continue game, so let's do that. we just finished the observatory, that's right, okay. Was there anything else that I needed to do in here? Oh, I never figured out what this is, or how to open the safe. I think we need to look around a little bit more before we put this pyramid on. So I'm a little worried I'm missing some stuff. If I can even do anything else. Okay. Can I unscrew it? No? Okay. We also never figured out what to do with the fortune teller. So, looks like we're missing a lot of things. Why is this game suddenly so quiet? Go down. I know I need to go put the pyramid on. That's not what I'm trying to do. I wonder if I could start back from another chapter, but I'd probably have to redo some things. Yeah, I'm this fortune teller. I didn't realize there was anything in there. What is this? A key? The hell does this key go? Let's go back to the main room. I want to go check the clock. Fire is so loud. Okay. Yo, clock. What you got? Can I move you? I guess not. Never figured out you. Interesting. Or you. Wait, does this key go here? Oh, hell yeah. Wait, can I open this? What? Someone spilled stuff all over the place. What is this drawer here for if it doesn't do anything? I don't understand. I wonder what this is. Can we do anything here? No? I'm so confused. There's nothing in that drawer. Okay, I don't suppose if I go turn that thing into something else, I could fit it in here, that little metal piece I had. Okay. Hey. What is this? F- 412. Why the hell do I have a crystal? Maybe this can go on that little podium in the keyhole that was in that, where was it at? In here? Yeah, in here. You. Do I need another key for that? Okay, let's go back in here. There's another one of those crystals down here. Oh. Uh-huh. What about you? Anything different about you? I have no idea. Ooh, you look so interesting. I don't suppose there's any buttons on you now that you're around. Do you fit into that drawer? Didn't really make a whole lot of sense, but I don't really have a whole lot of options. Also, these. I still don't know what to do with these. Oh, there's just so much I'm missing. See if this for some reason fits in that weird ass hole in the drawer. Also, did the clock close? Nope. You go here? No, I guess you wouldn't. I don't know what to do with you. Oh! Here? You do. July 30th. Maggie Cox was a character, and there is no such thing as a spirit medium. Everything she believed was a lie. I know this for a fact. I concocted the lies. How is it then that she alone can resist me? If she will not rest in prison, I have built her. Rest in the prison I have built her. I shall build one deeper still. Maggie Cox? Maggie Cox is a charlatan. Okay. Is there something on the side of this drawer? Yep. Yes, there is. Okay. Alright, was there one in here that did that? Oh, nope, come back. Let me turn the handle. Fine. July 23rd. The house is turning in on itself, warped by the knoll. I find myself forever traveling in circles down corridors that turn back on themselves. I use the doorway machines to bypass the maze, but the crystals run low on energy. I must find a new power source soon or forever be forever trapped. Interesting. Can I look at any of these books? No? What's this? Oh. Ah. Fancy. Wait, can I go give that to the fortune teller? I'm upset that I didn't figure out that clock thing sooner. I think it's going to screw me over. Where was the fortune teller? She was down here, right? Miss Fortune Teller. What have you got for me? Hello. Are those cards always there? Clever. Uh-oh. Oh. Is that so? Where the hell do I put you? Okay. Well, it was, nice talking to you. You scare me a little. I don't know what to do with this crank wheel. One here somewhere? No? Well, I feel like I should listen to the fortune teller and take what Mr. Craftsman says with the grain of salt. Mostly because she scares me a little. Can I put the ball in here? Oh. Sure. Wax cylinder. What do I do with a wax cylinder? No. Can I put it in another gramophone? I don't know how gramophones work. Okay. Thanks. Can I have my ball back? You know what? I'm just gonna leave you there. Yeah, okay. Sure. Let me go try and put you in here. You want my wax cylinder? Okay, I guess not. I don't know where else this would go. Maybe I can put it in the thing that changed the shape of the ball? Let's go try it. This is not where I meant to... Well, is this where I meant to go? Okay. Do you want my wax cylinder? I don't know what to do with it. No? Do you want my crank handle? Wait, go back. There was a gramophone in there. Can I give you my handle? Hey! I don't know if I've read this. My August 7th, my fate rests in a terrible paradox. I have need to trap a soul of great brilliance, but for them to exhibit brilliance I seek, they must surely also see the trap. The outcome is balance on a razor's edge. They yearn for the source of the knowledge, just as I have. I can feel their longing. I must blind them to their fate. Oh, no. Why do you want to trap me, bro? Thought we were friends. How do I use this record player? I guess I can't. Okay. Can I do anything with you? I don't see any way to do anything with you. Alright. There's gotta be something I can do with this handle, obviously. What's that? Oh, that's where the thing shot. Right. This way. It's been a while since I've been in here. Do you want my handle? Ooh. Oh, this is interesting. What's all this about? Screwdriver? No? July 27th. That interfering friend of AS continues to ask questions, and I should like to ask them a few of my own. How did they overcome the null? How much energy resides in that brilliant soul of theirs? It would take the last dregs of the energy I've stored to bring... It would take the last dregs of the energy I have stored to bring them here, but they might also be the key. I have no choice but to take the risk. Okay. Candle. Some sort of control box. See, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, yeah. Interesting. God, okay. 8 times 3 is 24. 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. 8 times 4 is 21, 7 times 4 is 28, 29, 30, 31. Oh, come on. All right. All right. Two times five is 10. 10 plus, let's go up the left side. Two times two is 4. 4 plus 4 is 8. 8 plus 3. No, there's no way that's gonna work. Okay, 2 times 5 is 10, 10 plus 4, 10 plus 7, okay, 10 plus 7 is 17, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 17 plus 12 is 27, 29, 29 minus 5. 29 minus 5 is 24. Plus 2. No. 29 minus 17. No. Okay. 10 plus 4 is 14. 14 plus 12 is 14 plus 12 is 26. 26 minus 5 is 21. Plus 9 is 30. Okay. 10, 14, 26, 21, 30. Library. Okay. To the library then. So worried the craftsman's gonna like pop out and be like, "What are you doing?" This weird ass place. Which one was the library again? This one? Phone? Ringing? Where did this go? Where did this go? Where did this go? Damn it, I remember you, but I don't remember where you go. Shit. I guess I gotta look everywhere. Because I don't remember. Wait. I know where this goes. Miss Fortune Teller, you were already creepy enough. Why did you have to be more creepy? Also, I should see if the clock is closed for some reason. Can I close you at all? I would really like to close you. I wonder if it's real time. I never even considered that. This went in here, right? Yeah, it goes up here. Another coin? For the fortune teller? Alright. Back to the library. Oh, my tea is so cold. Hey, your message went away. Escape. No extra words for me today? Okay. Crank candle. For what? Maybe I can use it on the record player? Excuse me. Will you take my crank candle? You will. Hold on. 7295? The number that was on the other one. Was it 1975? 1975. I thought it was 1795. 7, 9, 5. Oh. Wait, maybe the other one's ringing now. That fading music in the back is great. It is. It is ringing. An etched wax cylinder? What in the fudge do I put you in? Guess I gotta go look around.
I haven't been up here in a minute.
Still don't know what to do with the save. Do you want my cylinder? I don't remember what I did with you. Okay. Go look elsewhere then. Okay. What to do, what to do? Where does my etched wax cylinder go? I'll look back in here and see if I missed anything. Throw it in the fire. Just kidding. Okay. Can't even look at the fire. Sad. Guess let's go back in here. Well, the music stopped playing. How sad. Can't play it again? Can't do anything with that either. Still don't know what goes in you. Do you want my etched wax cylinder? I'm gonna go ahead and just stick this here. I don't know what to do. I think I fucked up. I think I fucked up.
I think I fucked up. I think I fucked up.
Do you want my etched wax cylinder? How do I put this thing? I hope I haven't fucked up. Hope I can still do things. I don't know what to do with you. Swear to God, I've been everywhere too. Wait, wasn't there a phonograph in you? Oh yeah. Okay, do you want this? Oh. August 3rd, a breakthrough. The portal remains stable, but only to look through. Touching the thing causes the image to fade. I need more power if I'm to pass physically to the other side. The landscape beyond is extraordinary. Got another token. Can I get my ball back? No? Okay. Alright. To the fortune teller. I really hope putting that pyramid down didn't cause problems. I really shouldn't have done that. I don't want to do all this again. I wonder if I could save. If I restart the chapter. We'll find out. If I fucked up things, then I'll restart the chapter. Oh God, what is this? What do you do? Dude, why do you do this to me? I just... I have no idea where this goes. Yeah, go cover all my bases. The hint button has completely disappeared because I'm supposed to obviously walk through that door. Are you open yet? No? A key for what? Oh, I know where this goes. This is that weird shaped key in that keyhole that I just had no idea what to do with. Okay. I guess she tells you what ending you're going to get if you, do the thing. If you just go through the door. Okay. Here you go. I wonder. Hold on. This is convoluted as hell. Okay. Okay. Another token. Excuse me, ma'am. I know I've bothered you a lot, but I would like my fortune told one last time, please. Lost. Oh. Oh, I broke her. Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no. Do you want the key? I'm sorry. I didn't want to break you. What the fuck does this do? Okay. Okay. There's gotta be something I can do with you, right? Oh, wait. Do you move? This thing moves. What? I've been able to move this whole time? Does that mean I could break the safe? Uh-oh. It wasn't me. I didn't do it. Has that thing been able to move the entire time? Broke the fortune teller and breaking the safe, breaking everything. Why did this guy let me in this place? Cat. Where did it land? Did it land upstairs? Wait. Hold on. Was this not the room that it was over? Oh. It was over this room? August 11th. I woke up on the floor in the workshop again. A new box is on the table and I recall nothing of making it. Did I create any of them or only dream these creations? What is beyond doubt is that there is something guiding my hand. Who pulls the strings of the puppet master? Okay, so I got another crystal thing. Let's go put it up, I guess. went the wrong way. Go back. Can I put you on here? No? Worth a shot. Oh. Oh. Oh, it's another one of these. I don't like this puzzle. I'm following this arrow. What are you? I've got all three of these things. I haven't seen anywhere I can use these. Maybe I just gotta go through the door? Okay. Let's go. I hope I chose correctly. Okay, apparently there's still a lot left to do, so I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode here, and I guess we'll do each ending as a separate episode. I think, from what I understand, there's not much that changes that makes you do different endings, so thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of probably this. Lunernight signing out. Bye.